As New Zealanders, we care about our native birds, especially since our islands are often the only place on earth that they can live. This makes them truly special, or taonga. Every year, we feed more than 5 million loaves of bread to wild birds in New Zealand. Laid end on end, that's enough bread to go from the tip of the North Island to the bottom of the South. We usually feed birds in our backyards and gardens. The trouble is, it's only the introduced birds like sparrows and doves who benefit from all that bread. Our native birds that live in our towns and our cities prefer fruit, foliage, nectar, and insects. The problem with putting out grain-based food is that it encourages a few introduced bird species to become really dominant, and they can crowd out some of the native species, like the tiny grey warbler. The good news is, we can help out our native birds really easily. First of all, don't use bread to feed the birds, try something like sugar water. We can plant native flowering trees like puriri, kōwhai, and niko. We should leave areas of leaf litter in our gardens. Insects that live in litter are great for our birds to eat. You could also have a water bath for the birds, but be sure to keep it clean. By creating a bird-friendly garden for our endemic species with lots of natural food sources, you'll be helping our rare native biodiversity. Just think of it as supporting our local rugby team.